Hello. Don't worry. I come in peace.
I am the leader of this camp.
My name is Desardin.
The congregation. Are those the...
It's possible, yes. We live in the city south of the island.
That's right.
I have come to speak to you about your...
The lions only got what they deserve. They have captured many of our people. We must release them.
That's the price of war. If you fight, you risk men being taken prisoner.
I am not talking about warriors, Renaikse. They mainly attack on all Menawi. Those carrying the mark of the bond like you. They capture them, and we never see them again.
I see. But our merchants have no role in...
They brought food and weapons back to us. If your merchants had fled, we would not have... The city of lions is no longer to...
I share your anger against the lions, and I also hope to find our captured brothers. But the Renaikse also use floating houses to... Your attacks were useless.
Listen, I'm even ready to help you clear up these disappearances. As long as you spare our...
You no longer need to worry about... Our troops are ready. And soon we will...
What are you talking about?
Soon, the Donea Ektragau will march together. And we will free our brothers.
Can you guarantee that our merchants will now be able to take this road without risking their lives?
I always keep to my word. The time for small attacks is over. Now is the time of war.
I'm afraid you're heading straight into a massacre. But since you promised me that our caravans will be spared, I have fulfilled my mission.
Go in peace. We should prepare ourselves.
I hope I will not regret letting them go. They are so full of hatred for the Alliance.
The Donea Ektragau fought, as my mother did, to free our people from the lions. And now, they are ready for a great battle. I hope they will not end up like my clan.
I have to admit that the story of this attack is concerning. We should talk to Captain Reinhild about it. We can also inform him that the convoys will now be running smoothly. Hello, Captain.
Your Excellency, what can I do for you?
I managed to trace the rebels who attacked the caravans. They will no longer be a problem.
You eliminated them?
No, it was not necessary. But you must know that this group is part of a much bigger army.
And we have been at war with the rebels for a long time.
They did not speak of skirmishes, but of a pitched battle. They want to free their imprisoned comrades and will stop at...
This is terrible. I'll send a message to Governor Buren. Thank you for warning us, Your Excellency. You've given us a chance to resist their assault. I know it's not much, but I hope you'll accept this as a token of gratitude.
Thank you, Captain.
Thank you. to get dicey.
Anol Manawi, do you need something?
I've never heard you talk about your father. Who?
He was the Donegad of our clan. He died many cycles ago, but this memory is still painful.
so we...
What happened to him?
He was killed as he tried to escape.
My mother never really recovered from it. This, anything else?
The first time you saw me, did you really think I was a native?
Aside from the way you dress, I have never seen an Onol Manawi amongst the Rinai.
No, but I find it unsettling. On the continent, everyone looks... And here, people think that I'm a native, despite the fact that I know...
I understand that it might be a strange experience, but... Because they are the marks, this makes us closer. Anything else?
I must leave you. See you later.
Greenblood, there's something I would like to talk to you about.
I'm listening.
I recruited a young man for the guard a few months ago. Talented. Very talented. And honorable. I've been tracking his progress, and I learned I would like you to meet him so that you can give me your opinion.
My opinion?
Ever since our departure from Serene, I've spent nearly every second, but I have clear standing orders to assure...
I see. You've been thinking this recruit might be a suitable personal guard.
Precisely. And your opinion has weight. So then...
But of course. Let's go.
Reyna must be with the other recruits in the barracks.
I had thought you a lone wolf with only our good friend in your pack. But I was mistaken.
I am full of surprises, pretty she-wolf.
Good day, soldiers.
Your Excellency.
Captain.
Soldiers, may we be of service.
I'm looking for the soldier, Reyna. Is he in the barracks?
I never heard that name before, Captain.
Never heard the name, Captain.
That's strange. I'm certain he was sent here.
Maybe he's been moved since then. When was the last time you'd heard news of him?
In Serene, just before our departure. But that's been a couple of months.
If I may, Captain, should I have a word with the quartermaster?
That's right, Captain. He has a register with the affectations of every recruit in the Blue Silver Regiment. Anything else, Excellency? That will be all.
At ease, soldiers.
Hello, Your Excellency. What can I do for you?
I've been looking for one of my recruits. Goes by the name of Reyna. I would like for His Excellency to meet him.
Reyna? I'm sorry, Kurt. I thought you'd been informed.
Informed about what?
He is dead. He was found, drowned in the port harbor day before yesterday. I was told he had too much to drink and fell in. I'm extremely sorry, Kurt. The young men drink more than they can handle when they're on leave.
That's bollocks. That lad isn't the sort to sully himself with drink. I don't believe it.
People change. When they're far from home, the lads have little else to do.
I still don't believe it.
Listen, you might as well go and ask the doctor down in the morgue. I might have misunderstood what was reported to me. Those doctors use such long words for simple things.
Excellent idea. At least you'll see it for yourself.
You're right. Let's go.
Is there anything else?
No, thank you.
To get dicey.
Dear to man.
about to get dicey.
have a rather strange group. Do you come from the continent? Do you have any news to discuss? I wonder how things are going on the island, at San Mateo's in particular.
Greetings. What can I do for you?
Why build an outpost?
Well, we do have to watch over the lands surrounding the city, with the bandits, the beasts, and the natives. We don't have a lot of time to rest, you know. Anything else?
Halt. In the name of the Enlightened One, present yourself.
Lady de Sade, emissary of the Congregation of Merchants, I have come to present my regards.
We have been expecting your visit. Welcome. May...